The watch is made the 30 piece limited, and it's good for you to know that each 30 piece it's unique because it's all hand painted. And you know who is Cyril Congo? He was he's a French painter, artist that used to paint on the streets of France, taking tunnels and walls. But this time it was with Richard Mille in 2016. Cool.